Quad two?
Quad two.
6 inches, just stand under there for me. Yeah, cool, we're good. 40 inches from the ground. We've got a line sitting. We've also got a set of fives and a pink bar being 15. Jump on that rower, bro.
Okay, so Kerry's gonna shot 3, 2, 1 when she does that. Hit that, okay?
Right.
Fuck, this is gonna be a shaky recording.
Have you done it?
Yeah.
I reckon you're comfortable, eh? Like, lock your elbows here. Yeah. And just hold that.
18 minutes.
Yeah, like, you don't want to be like, I'll be afraid of minutes.
Right, is everyone ready?
Yeah.
Alright, 3, 2, 1.
Start recording, yeah. So that should be a 10 second countdown in all parts.
Side peck then. I'm shorter than you and I got short arms as well. So it's like fucking loads of rowing. Just thinking about like shaky this video is gonna be. Yeah, he goes, oh, you might want to lock your elbows in. I was like, yeah, good thinking.
Yeah.
Because these are fucking like so healy. But I ordered some yesterday, some fucking. I got some Metcons without the laces, the ones with the Velcro, for $100. And I got them on Afterpay, so it's fucking $28 a week. It's like, yeah, boy. They burn you out so much, don't they?
We got this map.
Lower down onto my knees again. Starting to get real shaky.
I'm just lower down onto my knees again. It's getting shaky as fuck.
Oh, I feel bad. Like, so I'll take over, but I'll probably end up stopping.
I'll stay here a minute ago thinking, fuck, I hope my hands don't cramp up. So I'll stay here a minute ago thinking, fuck, I hope my hands don't cramp up. Imagine that, 14 minutes in, left hand cramps up and drop the phone. I'd cry for it. I found those jumping pull-ups really easy because I'm really springy. So I was just like letting my arms loose, just jumping. Yeah, I was literally just jumping.
burnt himself out a lot on that road.
Keep going, Lou. Awesome, mate.